Hello my dear students, today we are going to learn EVS 2 standard 3rd lesson number 11, the discomfitures of Shaishta Khan. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks. A. Shaishta Khan laid siege the fort of Purandar. B. In Pune, Shaishta Khan made dash headquarters Lal Mahal. C. Aurangzeb transferred Shaishta Khan to Bengal. Question number 2. Write the answer in one sentence. Number 1. Which town did Shaishta Khan capture on the way to Pune? Answer. Shirwal and Shivapur were the two towns captured by Shaishta Khan on his way to Pune. Question number 2. Why did Shaishta Khan at last raise the siege of Purandar? Answer. The guerrilla warfare of the Maharashtra was unknown to Shaishta Khan, which made him tired and he decided to raise the siege of Purandar. Question number 3. What was Shaishta Khan afraid that might happen? Answer. Shaishta Khan was afraid that even if he lost only his fingers in the first attack, Shivaji might cut his head off in the second attempt. Question number 3. Give reason. Number 1. Emperor Aurangzeb was enraged and sent Shaishta Khan to deal with Shivaji. Answer. Shivaji carried out the raids in the territory of Mughal Emperor Aurangzeb. So he was enraged and thus sent Shaishta Khan to deal with Shivaji. Number 2. Shaishta Khan tried to escape through the window. Answer. Point number 1. After reaching Lal Mahal, Shivaji made a hole in the wall and entered Lal Mahal. Number 2. Khan's bodyguard were half asleep and Shivaji's followers tied them up. Question number 4. Write the incidents or events chronologically. Shivaji and his men departed towards Srinagar Fort. Shaishta Khan made Lal Mahal his headquarters. Shaishta Khan captured the fort of Chakan. Shivaji taught Shaishta Khan a lesson. Okay, इसको हम लोग को क्या करना है? Arrange करना है. So, जो आपका phone number है, वो है आपका number 1. Then, जो second number है, वो second number पर है. Then, third number, fourth number. ओके इसको हम लोग को अरेंज करना है सबसे पहले सेकेंड थर्ड फोर्थ थैंक यू